Hello, this is Rob with Gold Plating Services, and we're featuring our Bright Palladium solution, which is this beautiful purple one here. What we're going to be plating is onto these little brass pieces right here. And what this first solution here is electrocleaner, and while it's in there, I'll talk. What Bright Palladium is it's a bright white metal. It's a good alternative for rhodium or nickel or silver. It has that bright white finish that you see on like engagement rings, wedding rings, stuff like that. They're on top of white gold. They'll frequently put palladium. It's a very hypoallergenic metal. And so if you're making your pieces out of brass or bronze or copper or something that will turn your finger green if it doesn't have plating on it, you would want to put down a layer of palladium first. A lot of people don't want to put nickel because a lot of people are very allergic to nickel. So this is a really good alternative in a situation like this. You may imagine these were handmade pieces of jewelry, which they frequently make out of brass or bronze, that need to be plated with a transition, a metal between the brass and the gold. Or you could just leave it palladium to get a nice bright white finish. So that first solution was electroclean. We left it in there for about 30 seconds at 7 volts. This second one is surface activator. Even though it's an orange color, it's usually pink. It just kind of changes color after you use it a few times. It's perfectly normal. That's good, about 5-10 seconds in the activator. Now we're going to turn the voltage down. Before we go into the palladium here, we'll turn it down to about 3.5. When we put it in, the voltage will drop. Where we're going to set it to about 2.1 volts is where I've found is good. We'll just leave it in here for about half a minute. Now, this kit, as you can see, is super easy to use. This is our JewelMaster Pro HD. You can check these kits out on our website, goldplating.com. Or click on the link below where we'll have everything that you see in this video linked. But the kit does come with the electrocleaner, activator, and gold normally. So you would need to add on the palladium in order to have this exact setup. But yeah, this kit is just so easy to use, as you can see. I mean, here in just these couple minutes, we've already plated these four pieces. And we actually had four more pegs here where we could have done 8 just in a couple minutes. So it makes electroplating super slick and easy to do. Even if you don't have any clue what you're doing, all you have to do is just read the instruction manual or watch these videos and you're electroplating overnight. So we're really proud of these kits that we make just because they're so simple to use and really efficient. All right, now I want to move these back over by the other colored pieces so you can see the color difference. As you can see, it's a super bright white metal, and now these are not going to turn a finger green or have the substrate corrode up through the gold. Also, you could just sell them like that. I mean, look how beautiful that is. It looks just like a rhodium plated or silver plated piece of jewelry. So if you have any questions, please comment below, like our video, check out our website at www.goldplating.com. And if you have any questions at all, just give us a call, shoot us an email, and we'll be happy to help get you set up and doing your own plating. Thanks so much for watching and have a nice day.